there's people here tonight.
Get out of my car.
Get out of my castle.
Thank you.
is the best ice cream I've ever had. Mommy, I live in the movie. Okay. I wonder what
movie we're going to see.
Yeah, maybe Christmas movie.
I hope. I love Christmas.
I hope it's Halloween.
Why?
It's Halloween's better.
No, it's not. No, it's not. No.
Guys, stop.
Here's everyone's popcorn. Okay. Let's go.
Daddy, it's a Christmas movie.
I told you, it'd be a Christmas movie.
Guys, I quit.
One day, Mr. Schroeder was drinking his coffee.
I didn't want to go to McDonald's.
So he got on his fancy shoes and he started to walk. Then he saw Alexis with her sunflower, so he stopped.
Hi, Alexis. How are you today on Saturday like this?
I'm doing good. What are you up today?
I'm on my way to get a Big Mac and some fries from McDonald's. I'll see you on Monday.
So he was walking, and all of a sudden he stepped on Barry Benson. When he was walking, there was a large crunch. Mr. Schroeder's face turned colorless.
Oh no, I was thinking, it looks like I'm gonna be.
Hey, watch it, Barry Benson. Are you being the best at this thing here?
Oh my goodness, you can talk?
What a little dip show. I can talk to you.
Well, sorry. Do I need to take you somewhere?
Take me to the vet and I'll call my lawyer.
What? Why do you need a lawyer?
I'm taking you to court.
What? No, please don't do that.
When Barry and Mr. Schroeder get to the courthouse, they all have their lawyers lined up and sit down.
Yes, I did step on Barry Benson, but it was all an accident. I'm very, very, extremely blind, so I couldn't see where I was going. And I've never heard of you like that. I'm very sorry, Barry Benson, for everything I did.
A few hours later, they all had a sit-down talk and talked about the things that had happened.
Mr. Schroeder, sir, I think if you pay me $200, I can forgive you for everything in the past.
Yes, I do believe I can give you $200, as long as I can get some money from the job.
Yes, I'll do that. You third year and you're doing business.
Alrighty then, I think we should be on our way. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Thank you, Minions. How can I repay you?
Munaka!
Oh my gosh, this is perfect. I love it!
Oh my gosh, Agnes, you really put a lot of work into this birthday party.
Yes, it's not a good idea to go out to a birthday party, but it's pretty late. And back to Dr. Lewis, so that makes it even worse, I agree.
Thank you. thank you all for coming. And there's only one person here. Okay. This is my cow, Lulu, and she is dead.
Really?
Yes, and she was the last dairy cow on Earth.
Wow. She's gorgeous. She looks like my Aunt Stephanie.
Well, your aunt must have been a gorgeous woman.
She was.
What are you doing here? Get out of here. Get out of here.
You will never escape from me again.
Grab a few more just in case.
Fine.
have it all.